सोलो 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 मलाई का सोलो
लेफ्ट से
बस ये एक बहुत ही खास मौका है मेरे लिए क्योंकि मैं मैंज म्यूज़िक के साथ काम कर रही हूँ, उनकी बहुत बड़ी फ़ैन हूँ. पहली बार मैंने पंजाबी में गाया और उन्होंने बहुत अच्छा गवाया है मुझे. साउंड वेरी डिफरेंट. इट्स अ ग्रेट सॉन्ग दैट ही इज़ मेड एंड इट्स बिन एन ऑनर वर्किंग विद हिम. एंड इट्स इवन मोर स्पेशल बिकॉज माई डियर फ्रेंड एंड अ ट्रू डीवा मलाइका इज़ हियर टू लॉन्च द सॉन्ग. इट जस्ट मेक्स इट सो मच बिगर, सो मच बेटर. सो या इट्स अ वेरी स्पेशल डे. आप सब यहाँ पे हैं एंड थैंक यू ऑल सो मच फॉर द सपोर्ट. मेरा गाना काफ़ी गैप के बाद आ रहा है. 2 साल तो हो गए हैं, इतना गैप नहीं होना चाहिए. बट एज आई वाज सेइंग, बैक विद अ बैंग एंड होपफुली दैट्स व्हाट दिस इज. यस, बेटर लेट देन नेवर, बैक विद अ बैंग. सो या दैट्स व्हाट इट इज.
बहुत अच्छा लगा. आई थिंक इट्स अ वंडरफुल सॉन्ग. सुनते ही मैंने कहा कि आप बहुत ही अलग सुन रहे आप इस गाने में. आई थिंक व्हाटएवर शी इज डन, द वे शी इज लुक, द वे यू गाइस हैव कोलैबोरेटेड, द वीडियो, द कोरियोग्राफी, एवरीथिंग इज फैंटास्टिक एंड आई विश यू ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट.
थैंक यू सो मच.
कुछ नहीं के पार्टी गाना, दैट्स द मेन थिंग. वी वाज थिंकिंग ऑफ अ सॉन्ग टू डांस ऑल नाइट क्योंकि मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम व्हेन पीपल आर पार्टीइंग and they're drunk, nobody wants to sleep. And this is the main motto of the song, no sleep tonight. Regardless of anything, everybody wants to party every night, all night. Sorry? What does it stand for? Manj Music doesn't stand for it. Manj is my name, so Manjeet is my full name. And Manj is in abbreviation, and music is music, so.
That's your line.
Maybe, I mean, I would love to do a song with Malaika, maybe in the future.
Yeah.
You never
that's,
know.
That's there.
That we still have pending.
I have pending.
What happens when Malaika throws a party?
We both sleep at 10.
I don't party all night, firstly. I'm in bed at a very early hour. But when you hear a track like this, then you want to party all night.
Sure. Malaika, you have a group where you always move in a group and you all party.
We definitely move in a pack because that's how we are. We are like wolves, we move in a pack. But but we don't party all night. We reserve that for very, very special occasions. But yeah, I think it's fun to hang out with our girls. We love hanging out together.
Listen, we're neighbors and I, at 6 a.m, I can suddenly feel those vibes of yoga happening in the flat underneath. I can suddenly imagine her doing her headstands and everything. It's a lot of pressure. So then I also have to wake up and go to the gym, you know? So that's the...
We motivate each other.
Yeah, we motivate each other.
You said that you met her in the plane and all. And then how suddenly, all of a sudden, how this idea came to make this idea?
We met in the plane and we was thinking of a song. When we sit in the studio, see, as creative people, especially in the studio, it's my job to make sure that I'm going to deliver something that she's going to be happy with. So writing the song and making the composition of a song which she's happy with was one of the most important things for me. And the first thing I ask in anybody in the studio is, what type of song do you want? Slow song, ron da gana, do you want something party song, do you want like a wedding song? And she said, I want a party song. So I said, okay, theek hai. As a party song, Ajni Sona is the perfect hook line for a party song.
So how long you have taken to write this song and all? How long?
I think we wrote it within a couple of days, like 4 or 5 days. Within 4 or 5 days, we was done.
One more question to Malaika. No, one more thing I would have to ask her. The day by day, you look more younger. What is the secret of that beauty?
Yoga.
See, I'm telling
I believe
you.
It, I believe it. I believe it.
Yoga, yoga. Karo roz, you'll always remain fresh and young.
You are sweet 16. Malika, what kind of music you prefer? Like Punjabi is always high on the chart, actually, top of the chart. But then, aap ko kis tarah ka music pasand karte hain?
I think hume har kisam ka music pasand hai. Definitely Punjabi.
Mood
pe depend karta hai. But I love Punjabi tracks. Aur आज देखो तो पंजाबी ट्रैक्स का इतना क्रेज बन गया है. सो आई थिंक इट्स फैंटास्टिक. बट म्यूजिक इज म्यूजिक, वेदर इट्स व्हाटएवर काइंड. आई लव ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ म्यूजिक.
Well, for me, it's obviously the biggest hit right now is Lamborghini. And I'm working with Durbin, and that's going to be my next release. So we've already recorded, and they're really lovely boys. In fact, jab main 3-4 mahine pehle unko mili thi, unka gaana thoda bahut chal raha tha. They had about 10-15 million views, and I was like, gaana itna acha hai, itna, I don't know why it's not picked up as much. And in the last 2 months, it's just gone crazy. I'm so happy for them. They're really young and talented. So I hope you like that. Yeah, it's a really
beautiful.
Fun song. Yeah.
I guess you are very good anchor, sir.
Who's an anchoring? In my shows, I prefer singing than anchoring, but I will be anchoring another really fun show soon, which is the Filmfare Style Awards, so you can see me there. But in the meantime, I love singing and performing the most, and बहुत अच्छा लगा. और इनफैक्ट आप लोग पूछ रहे हैं कि इस गाने का आइडिया कहाँ से आया है, तो एक बहुत फेमस इंग्लिश सॉन्ग है बाय द ब्लैक आईड पीस कॉल्ड टुनाइट्स गोना बी अ गुड नाइट, और वो एक एंथम बन गया था सबके लिए. और हमने कहा था कि एक हिंदी या पंजाबी गाना ऐसा नहीं है, व्हिच इज एन एंथम ऑफ जस्ट वांटिंग टू हैव अ ग्रेट टाइम.
इन फैक्ट दिस म्यूजिक वाज चेंज्ड ट्वाइस. वी मेड इट वंस एंड शी वाज हैप्पी विद इट, बट आई वाजंट हैप्पी विद इट. सो देन आई चेंज्ड द म्यूजिक अगेन एंड वी मेड दिस वर्जन. एंड द फर्स्ट वर्जन
Yeah.
I'm 100% satisfied now.
अरे आज तो सोफी और मंच के बारे में बात करेंगे, हम बाद में प्रोडक्शन के बारे में बात करेंगे.
You know what we'll plan? The next time Manj and I do a collaboration, Malaika will be in the video.
Yeah. Well,
yeah.
Yeah.
Now, that's
oh, you never know. Maybe I'm working with Jason Derulo right now.
Oh.
So maybe I do a song featuring both Malaika and Sophie.
Oh.
That would be a huge collaboration.
As in, he doesn't want to dance.
In his movies.
Oh, in his films. Okay. Okay.
Okay. You know what? I anyway don't like to call them item numbers because I think that just reduces their importance. I think they're, you know, very special songs in movies, and they've been there since the ages. I mean, Helen Auntie's been doing it since when, and many other people. And those songs become iconic. I think हमारे day and age में हमने उसको कम कर दिया by saying it's an item song. It's not an item song. It's a special song. It's made on a grand scale. It's there to promote the film. And I think most of us always look forward to great music. So why are we reducing it? You know, great music, great dancing is a huge part of Bollywood culture. Why are we reducing it by just saying item song? It's not an item song. It's a special song, and they should always be there.
And celebrate it.
Yeah.
I completely agree, and I think I've always said it. Please do not tag them or label, you know, as item songs, etc. But I think I'm constantly asked, you know, the one thing I feel, I've done so many songs, and one thing I can say confidently is that I've never been objectified in any of the songs. I've done the songs knowingly, I've done the songs willingly, I've done the songs completely, you know, knowing that this is what the situation is. So I've never ever felt, but if anybody does feel, I think it's very important for them to come forward and speak.
Yeah.
But having, I can speak for myself, I've loved the experience of doing every song.
Amazing.
Thank you so much.
Okay.